Melaka and Georgetown, historic cities of the Straits of Malacca, have developed over 500 years of trading and cultural exchanges between East and West in the Straits of Malacca. With its government buildings, churches, squares, and fortifications, Melaka demonstrates the early stages of this history originating in the 15th century Malay Sultanate, and the Portuguese and Dutch periods beginning in the early 16th century. Featuring residential and commercial buildings, Georgetown represents the British era from the end of the 18th century. Both towns bear testimony to a living multicultural heritage and tradition of Asia, where the many religions and cultures met and coexisted. They reflect the coming together of cultural elements from the Malay archipelago, India, and China with those of Europe, to create a unique architecture, culture, and townscape.